the study aimed to assess attitudes towards COVID-19 vaccines among the general public in Jordan, Kuwait, and other Arab countries. The results showed that vaccine hesitancy is a serious problem for COVID-19 prevention due to misinformation surrounding the pandemic. Beliefs that COVID-19 vaccines are intended to inject microchips into recipients and related to infertility were found among 27.7% and 23.4% of respondents, respectively. Higher VCBS scores were associated with female respondents, those with lower educational levels, and those relying on social media as the main source of information. The high rates of vaccine hesitancy in Jordan and Kuwait could hinder proper control of COVID-19 in the region. Governments, policymakers, and the general public should be vigilant about fact-checking to combat misinformation and conspiracy beliefs that contribute to vaccine hesitancy.
This article was authored by Malik Sallam, Deema Dababseh, Huda Eid, and others.
We are article.tv, links in the description below.